still say the director little thing. I really love you, but anyway, I'm here with her, and the strap goes all the way up to here, so it's kind of, I gotta kind of lower it. But anyway, I already done Lacey, Braylon, and Measley, and so we are changing all the reruns because they've been in their pajamas for 2 days. I thought it was time to finally change them out because it is really hot and they're probably burning up in these. So let's just get started. Still haven't showed you the setup. I think I'll show you when I do so. Let's just change her. So the outfit Sage is wearing is her onesie that says Snow Adorable, and then these pants with it, which I thought looked really cute together, and she has never worn this together. So let's put it on her. This sleeper is a little bit tight on her by her arms. So she might not wear the sleeper anymore, even though it's really cute. I'll just have to give it to the baby eyes. I gotta literally, yeah, she's not gonna be wearing the sleeper anymore probably. It's just too tight. Okay, it's so difficult to get off of her. There we go, CG. I bet you want to be free out of that. Too tight. There. Alright, I'm probably going to be giving this to Baby Lies. Haven't decided yet. Led's part fits her and stuff. It's just the arm part. I feel like she's got chubby arms or something. Picking it up and brushing your hair. So it is like 12:57 right now. I woke up at 8, play Roblox until 12, and now I am just filming away. So I'm filming for 57 minutes total. I haven't uploaded any of the videos yet. And then after I get reborn done, I'm going to do like 2 baby live videos. And then I'm going to upload every single video I've done. Which is 5, 6, 7 videos. That's a lot. And I'm not even stopping, guys. I should probably, because I'm burning up. I might take a break after I get done with the reborns. Just for like 30 minutes or 10 minutes. And turn the fan on and get some air. Because it is hot. And I got my ceiling fan on, but I had to turn on my main fan, but that would be too loud, so I'm waiting until I get done filming. So, let's put these pants on you. Oh, this is gonna look adorable together. She will be wearing this outfit again one time because I know it's going to look absolutely precious together. There we go. And then let's fold the pants down because they are a little big on her, just by a little. Absolutely adorable together. There. Now we gotta do her hair. So I'm gonna get a little Stagey over here. Sit her up like this. Oh. There we go, Stagey. Now you can't really see that. Just for a minute. Oh, and she's gonna pull back. use two different brushes on Sage's hair. So I use this comb to like comb it and make sure there's no knots. So far there isn't, which is good. And then I use this just to like fix it. Get all nice and pretty and stuff. There, that was adorable. Okay. Then I'm going to this have there. I know it doesn't really match, but that's okay. Okay. That looks so cute! I absolutely love it. Love it. I love it. We're gonna get her a bottle. So I'm gonna get a bib for that. Of course she's not gonna drink. Of course she's not gonna drink 4 ounces, but because that's a big bottle. She'll probably drink like one or two. Let's get this in your mouth. There you go. There you go. And I'll take that one for her because she's so small. I like having a preemie baby. Eyes are absolutely beautiful. So, I'm going to feed this to her, and then I'll get back to you guys. Are you done? She only drank 1 ounce. I told you guys, this is a big bottle. She won't drink that much. She did good, though. She did good. I'm proud. She's mommy's girl. She likes being holding. Alright. So. Thanks for watching. She's tired. I'm gonna get her down for a nap. Please click like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video.